female. So big already, my spider squash.
More baby.
More babies. Zucchini. So I'm gonna pollinate the zucchini. I'll show you how. Babies, more babies. Ah, it's big already. Wow. Look at my chicken birds. Look at that, it's growing already, my pumpkin. Can't wait for this. One. Twins. Another baby. So this one is like 2 weeks old already. So hopefully it's gonna be a huge pumpkin. Look at that cucumber, it's so soapy. This is purple roses, and that one, red. There's some more, purple, the pink one, another red roses. So you transfer pollen to the female flower. Just like that. Holy, it's too big. Look at that. I think this one is around 3 kilograms. Look at that. And there's more in the back. For lasagna. Look at this new harvest. I think this one is 1.5 kilograms. And there's more babies in there too. We need to harvest this one quickly so it won't be so hard when you eat them. So you need only babies, not a mature one. And this one, I'm gonna make this one a lasagna. And I'm Thank you. I'm going to harvest this one today, and it's so huge. I think this one would be around 3 kilograms. Make sure you don't cut yourself. And then twist it. Twist. I got it. Too big, look at that. Spaghetti squash. Sobrang laki nito. Ayan. Laki nga masyado. Ito naman yung kalabasa. Tingnan mo naman. Kukunin na to para ipakain ko sa anak. Here's my tomato, cherries, cherry tomato. Ang daming bunga. More than 100 to guys. Ang sarap po nito. Manamis-namis po siya na maasim-asim. Alright, next time papakita ko sa inyo kung paano ito tinatanim at mag-aani kayo ng maraming bunga. Andun pa siya, oh. Grabe. Ayun pa sa ilalim. Panalo. There's some more. Ang dami pa. Ayan. Ayan pa siya yung giant tomato ko. Ito naman yung hot pepper. Ayan pa siya. Ito pa. Ito na pa yung harvest ko today. Tsaka yung flowers ko. Kalabasa, tsaka zucchini, tsaka kunting tomato. Pang cucumber. And kompleto na. May salad na ako. At tsaka gawin ko to siyang pinakbit. Ang dami. Tingnan nyo guys. Ang dami kong sili. Diba? Panalo. Tingnan mo. Akala ko namatay na to eh. So now we have the baby, but look at that. It's more than a week. There's a baby. Growing to be. Look at that. Baby spaghetti squash.